Daniel Prophecy 4, the 2300 days of Daniel 8. Rome crucifies Christ and destroys the Jerusalem temple, eliminating the need for daily sacrifice. Daniel 8:11 and 12.